here in the Alps. You take me out. I had to take it. All right, weather-wise for today, 63 degrees this morning. And yes, my friends, we are feeling a great drop in temperatures. Along with the humidity, temperature readings 9 to 12 degrees cooler this morning. That's got us in the 60s this morning. We'll see a whole lot of 50s. We'll be lucky if we manage to see temperatures, a couple of those temperatures dip into the 50s this morning. But tomorrow, we've got a better opportunity as the clouds clear out. This morning, the clouds are going to be hanging tough, a little bit more stubborn to clear out during the morning. But by the afternoon, some of those clouds will be eroding as the drier air starts to work its way into the area. Now, this morning, there's still enough moisture for a few raindrops, kind of highlighting where we're picking up some of that rain. Northwest side of town, all the way down towards San Antonio and Austin. Nothing too heavy, but there will be that occasional rain shower or two. That's why we kept at least a 20% chance of a shower through mid-morning. And then as we get into the afternoon, that drier air will be blowing in. Today, not too breezy, between 10 to 15 mile per hour winds, but the sunshine, yes, it returns.